Do I have enough souls for you?
Oh, hello there. This and shall.
Move path 2,000. Good, I have enough. And so the room rotates in a freaky, weird way. Taking a quick detour through here because I could use. Oh no, I might be in trouble here. So someone recommended using dark weapon. Oops. No, I don't need to. Don't need to rotate it again. Thankfully, once you rotate it once, you can then just get around by teleporting. So, I could use a certain spell sold by this NPC called Dark Weapon. Someone recommended that it might scale pretty well with my current weapon stats, and it might be a better use of my hexing ability, since casting spells doesn't seem to really do much damage, but being able to buff the dark on my weapon would be handy. I'm not sure if this works or not, to be honest. I don't know if you can use dark spells. I don't know if you can buff a weapon that already has an elemental effect on it. I don't know if it works that way or not. We'll go ahead and grab the bonfire real quick. So at the very least, because I might have to farm souls first. In fact, let's just go ahead and use the soul items in my inventory already. What little they are worth. I do like the fact that this inventory stays open as you use these items. It's kind of annoying that in Bloodborne this inventory closes over and over again, so you have to keep reopening it. Alright, I have some souls, probably not enough.
The dark stirs. I see the darkest spark within you. My name is Felkin. I will track with you what you need.
So what can I get from him? Ooh, I can afford it. Dark weapon. Go ahead and grab that real quick. Only uses one slot too, which is handy. Not much else I want from him. Sells dark pine resin, ring of life protection, and a few casting items I probably won't use.
These are for you.
And he just gave me the hexer set.
Together, into the dark. No matter, the time will come.
I killed him last playthrough. Well, I killed everyone last playthrough, but I killed him earlier than that. During a period of time where, I unfortunately was trying to do a quest, and I couldn't get past his problem. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and replace this with Dark Weapon. Where is it? There it is. Dark Weapon. Oops. It's a hex that requires a staff as a catalyst. Okay. I'll have to swap things out there. He did just give me Sunlight Staff, though, which I can probably use as that slot. Let's see here. And I don't need the extra attunement slot provided by this witch hat. So I could replace this with... Do I still have the crowns? I do still have the crowns. So the crown of the Old Iron King will restore spell casts periodically. And if I equip a staff... Sunset Staff? It should be possible to... Nope. Yep. It looks like you can't use Dark Weapon on an item that's already enchanted with dark, as far as I can tell. Welp. This was a bit of a false premise then. Well, we push forward in the forest. Come on. I never know exactly where to throw this, do I? Come on. It's always so shocking when it actually goes off. I've got bombs to spare, asshole. Do I have to walk directly into it? Did they patch this? I used to have this down. Wow. Wow, what happened? Alright, well, I'm bored. Hopping down a hole! This is a longer hole than I remember it being. Shit. Okay. That was silly of me. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Nope. Enjoy that damage? Feeling comfy with it? Oh, there's a guy behind me. Hey, buddy. Oh. Oh, shit. He completed the track. Crap. Crap. Move. Wow, I completely blew that. For some reason, I thought that he would, I was like, if I just scroll sideways, then his attack will miss, and I'll attack him past that. Definitely a tough thing about balancing, going back and forth between Dark Souls and, between Dark Souls and Bloodborne is that moves like that, like certain tactics just only work in one of the two games. Jump attack. Hey, it actually, ah. Well, it actually happened for once, but it didn't hit. There we go. Yeah, I thought if I strafed rapidly to the side that he would just miss. Should have had my shield up, honestly. I'm so used to forgetting that shields exist that I just am not processing their existence properly. That guy, of course, is about to attack me from behind. Hey, buddy. Uh-oh. That was close. Aha! I blocked with a shield. You never saw that coming, did you? Legit strategy. Raise shield when under attack. Need to get back to the basics. Let's see. I can continue forward, but first priority should be take out this asshole archer that's up here. And maybe just create a shortcut before I explore downstairs. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Don't mind me. Just gonna make a bit of a mess of the surroundings. Ow. I was standing a little closer to some of those explosives than I thought I was. Ah, he messed it up. You ruined everything. Shame on you. Although I guess I do enough damage, it doesn't matter that much. Hollow infantry helm achieved. Hey, buddy. Fuck you. Oh, God. Well, that was a fiery farewell. Not exactly what I was going for. I could explore down there. Mainly to grab the NPC. Holy crap. We all saw that, right? We all saw my firebomb magically intercept his firebomb in midair, because that was pretty sweet. Go ahead and just do a quick rest instead of using an Estus, because that Estus is probably going to come in handy in this next area. These are all players, right? Raging Wood, Watchful Ohio. Alright. Howdy, y'all. I'm just going to go up this ladder real quick. Don't mind me. Oh, God, he's probably going to hit me. Who? Made it. Just get this dude out of the way, because we're about to fight a pursuer. He's dead. Grabbing items. Have to be careful, because these guys will wake up. Hey, buddy. Oh, that didn't reach me at all, silly. You silly head. Oh, crap. Guess who doesn't know how to parry his attacks with a shield, and apparently. Oh, that's a bummer. Oh, don't get hit with a sword. Oh, crap. Gotta get back in slow-mo healing mode. Alright. Hit. That's shitty damage. That's a bummer. Yeah! That's what I was hoping for. Ah, so little damage. So little damage. Oh, I got him. Fuck you, power attack. Alright. I'm kind of getting it down. Come on. Jump attack. That's not a jump attack, game. Oh, I don't even remember that move. Okay. Please tell me I have this parry down. The answer is no. The answer is no. That was very rude, sir. Oh, he's about to charge me. Alright, I got this. Yeah. No, what? Oh, come on. It's not what I wanted at all. Alright, damage is happening. Ah, crap. I need to attack later. I keep assuming incorrectly that my attacks are going to track when they're totally not going to. There we go. Just need to chip away at him. Oh, crap. Mess up the dodge timing, apparently. Nope. Please don't attack me in the middle of this animation. There we go. Oh shit, I accidentally queued up an extra attack. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oh, my stamina's down. I had to be careful about that. Well, this is a straightforward fight. Annoying three-hit combo. Ah, crap, I attacked nothing. And lost the stamina anyway, so it was really bad. Let's just recover some stamina for a little while. Howdy, y'all. There we go. No combo that time? Okay. Yep. That was a really fast dash there. It's got like alternate speeds or something. Like a vibrator. Huh. Yep, that's where my mind went. Crap. 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 I'm alive! Die! That was easy. Oh yeah, this is where everything gets bad. The entire world gets mad at me for killing him. He was the chosen one! Crap, get out of here, get out of there! Jesus Christ in a stick butt. I'm about to die. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. Fear my giant sword. You can't block this. Alright, psych, he can totally block this, as it turns out. Jump attack. Still blocked that. Alright. Yep, still missed. Come on, buddy. You just gotta hit him with the sword really hard. It's your only job. Block. Psych. Alright, went smoother than last time. Enemy player. I'm summoning him. We're gonna fight this guy now. Summoning failed. Fuck. I was like, let's fight this guy. Let's just fucking do it. I don't give a shit. I got this. Estus Flask Shard. Oh yeah, I forgot they moved one up here. I don't know. I don't have any of the new locations memorized. They're all weird. That's a dead guy, right? Yeah. Alright, well, that's that more or less taken care of for the moment. Might as well quickly rest just to get flasks back. Do I bother exploring the new area? Probably not. Yeah, I'll probably just head towards the giant boss. I could slowly explore the downstairs area, but really, I could easily, if I want the mansion guy, I could just grab him off camera. There's probably not any new enemies in that area, so it's probably just kind of a waste of time. Howdy, y'all. He dead. Oh, he dead. He's so dead. Oh, you're a red guy? I don't like that. Oh crap, there's multiple red guys. There's a lot of surprise red guys. Okay. That's not very nice. Holy crap, how many people are trying to kill me right now? This is overkill. Why? Why is there like 17 people chasing me right now? Why? I missed. I missed my only attack. Silly game. Hey! This is not good. This is an all-around not good thing. Holy crap. Chill out, game. Is this necessary? Dodge! Move, 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 move. There we go. Hup. Alright. Oh god, how did that... Wow, I swung into the middle of a mob and hit zero people. I don't even know how that physically is possible. Holy crap, why are there so many guys? Get out of here. Wow, if there's this many enemies in an optional area, maybe I do need to worry about whether or not there's guys. The big problem, potentially, is that guy in the elite knight armor. He is not going down. Alright, that's that guy down. At least it'll be down to just him in a second here. Yep, there we go. Now it's just this asshole being an asshole. Crap, crap, crap. Crap. I forgot that I do a weird spinning move when I'm two-handing. Alright, back to the shield. Hey, asshole. How you doing? You got two weapons? Uh-oh. Is anything gonna attack me down here? Also, I can't see at all. Should I get us some like dramatic lighting down here? Is he gonna come here? Oh, there he is. Ow. That was very rude, sir. I'm just trying to make this a more visible fight for the audience. You don't need to be a dick about it. Oh, quickly, quickly, quickly. All right. There we go. Now you guys can see things. No thanks to this asshole. Knocking me into the dark spot. Top myself off a little bit before the fight. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna wreck your shit. Yeah, that worked. That worked well. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, that worked just fine. It was a crit, too. Got a crit from my gauntlets. Uh-oh, that attacked nothing. Howdy, yo. Oh, shit. Bounced off the pillar. Oh crap, where was I swinging? That wasn't even towards him. I don't know what my character was tracking for. Hey, buddy. How's it going? That hurt him. That's good for me. And he's down. What a dick. Hade Knight's... Was that a Hade Knight's sword? Is that what he dropped? Hade Knight's sword. Weird. I mean, I already had access to those before, but okay. Did I hit... Oh, I did not hit 30 dex last round. Right. So I cannot yet use the the Fume Knight sword. Howdy! Why? You're probably full. Ooh, Titanite chunks. Those have their uses. Do I have a billion Pharos lockstones? Should I just go ahead and use this? No, we're in New Game Plus. I know it's just a Chloranthe ring. I just came through this area as a... I don't feel like using a Pharos lockstone here, because I just came through here as my Hexer character, so I know that it's just the same item as it always is. Might as well kill these dudes, though. Just because... Howdy, y'all. Causing some damage, as we like to do. Anyone around here? Just darkness and items. What do we get here? This one is the life ring, and more Titanite. I'm slightly apprehensive about going back upstairs. They were being a dick to me a second ago. Shit got violent is what happened there. I must have aggroed multiple sets of enemies at once, and I just didn't realize that I was in that kind of danger, as someone is wont to do in that situation. I wonder where the knight showed up from, exactly. Because that guy was particularly nasty. He could have been someone that just magically materialized, too. We established earlier that enemies will just sort of appear out of the fucking corner of the screen with no warning. Because that's what happened in Hades Tower of Flame. And that's concerning. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Is that really necessary? I mean, I guess it's working for me. There we go. Alright, whole mob taken care of without getting a single hit. I genuinely don't know if I've ever done that before. Come on, guys, give me some souls. No one wants the hollow infantry set. Everyone's got hella dupes of that at this point. You don't need to provide. Anyone bad up there? Wow, they all aggroed. They really did change the zone in a few ways, didn't they? Any bad guy? I just expect a bad guy to show up at every corner of the map. I trust nothing right now. Sorcerer staff. Yeah, this may all be a pretty pointless endeavor. It's half tempting to just be like, eh, let's just kill Pete. He's a dick anyway, right? Up, up, up. Oh, that's the guys attacking the tree. Yep, I heard the clanging noises and I wasn't really cool about it. Can't jump across, so I have to go down. Hey, asshole.
Well, I see you managed to escape.
No thanks to you, asshole. My name is Pete. You should take this. He didn't give me anything. He just said you should take this and gave me nothing. Guy's a dick. I don't like him. Let's see, part of me is like, I should go back up and use the, I should go up and use the bonfire to get my flasks back. And the other part of me is like, they're going to just respawn all those assholes, aren't they? I missed. How did I do that? I hit the only square foot of the map that wasn't covered in explosive barrels. Way to go, me. Howdy, buddy. Just gonna roll past him. Death. Oh my god, he's red. Hello, surprise. Ow. Man, you see one of these guys charging at you and you just immediately wanna... the first thing that comes to mind is, I gotta roll right now. And if he's, They always attack later than you kind of expect them to, I think. So that immediate roll just gets you killed. Ow. And it's unblockable, apparently. Good to know. Oh god. Well, I didn't plan for that. Alright, let's take a quick trip through this room. I kind of forgot that they could just randomly backslam. I know it's a core part of what makes their character interesting. I just associate it with backstab attempts. I didn't really expect it to happen in random combat. Okay. I'm down to my last flask. I should just run through here and open up the back door at this point. Hey guys, are you guys dead? I don't even see them up there. I should probably just open up my shortcuts so that if I do die, I can at least get back in here. I'll let these guys chase me up here. Should hopefully split them up a little bit. Yep, although their AI is really bad at pathing. Uh-oh, that's not what I was going for at all. You stunned me! Oh, fuck. Here comes an Arbiter Spirit when I have no... Here he comes while I have no freaking Estus Flasks. Alright, here's the blue phantoms I promised you guys, as a sinner. How you doing, buddy? You having a good old time? Like to party? Can't I be invaded by multiple ones of them, too? I guess he was a hexer. Did he use climax? That was a crazy amount of damage. Well, that happened. Let's grab my stuff really quick. Where's the body? There it is. Howdy, ow! Ow! Dick! Outta here. Rude. Coming after me? Alright. Trying to open up the shortcut real quick. Hopefully getting past this red guy, because he's just gonna be a problem. Hey, buddy. Go down. Ah, crap. No! Crap! God damn it. I'm getting thoroughly stuck in their animations. Crap! Stop it! Red guy's gone. No Arbiter Spirit right now. If that was that PvP interaction I was saying was gonna happen. Let's just get that shortcut open so I don't have to run all the way around the full circle every time. Probably just go straight for the boss, actually. But definitely get the door open. That way I don't have to run all the way around. Yeah, that guy definitely got me. It's always a bummer, though, when someone, it's like, oh, cool, a PvP encounter. Oh. It's over in one hit. That's a bummer. I can definitely see why the guy was not... I was kind of curious. Like, he was, I was fighting him, and he was not, like, attacking at all. He was just rolling around and standing a lot. And, well, mystery solved. He was clearly baiting out a proper opportunity to one-shot me with climax. So he was just waiting for me to get stuck in an animation and was clearly not gonna fight otherwise. Hey, buddy. So for those keeping track at home, that's basically the second Tom... Uh-oh. Ah. Man. I get stuck in animations in this game way longer than I expect to. It's definitely rough trading off all these RPGs over and over again. Especially between Bloodborne, Witcher, and this game, where in Witcher and Bloodborne, your character's just faster. No two ways about it. So he recovers from animations really quickly, and you can just get away with more oftentimes. This guy goes down fast. There we go. But yeah, for those keeping track at home, that was my second time so far getting a surprise one-shot by someone using the climax spell. The first time I ever actually learned about the climax spell was last year when someone one-shot me with it at the Dragon Shrine, and then in the comments they were like, yep, that was climax, and you didn't dodge it at all. Is basically how the comment went. Alright guys, so that is the Pursuer and the last giant taken care of relatively quickly. Like always, the last giant continues to be basically the easiest boss in the game outside of the congregation. And Pursuer continues to be good at getting a few hits in at the very least. And we got a little invasion, and I'm ready to move on to the next zone. So thanks for watching, guys, like always, and I'll see you next time.